Earth without ozone is like a house without roof. This essay is on World Ozone Day, also known as an International Day for the Preservation of the Ozone Layer. Watch this video essay till the end and learn. Ozone is a trioxygen inorganic molecule which has pale blue color and a pungent smell. Its formula is O3, which means trioxygen. Ozone layer is the protective layer around the Earth, which protects the Earth from different hazardous gases and attacks of bursting stars in space. If these gases and other reaction products directly reach the Earth, it will be very dangerous for the safety and survival of the Earth. Mainly, the ozone layer protects the Earth from ultraviolet rays, which are very hazardous for the Earth. Scientists have observed a hole in the ozone layer which is alarming for the world. This is due to exceeded use of chlorofluorocarbons in our daily life. The main sources of chlorofluorocarbons are refrigerators and air conditioners. These chlorofluorocarbons are responsible for the gradual depletion of the ozone layer. So to create awareness and to acquire environmentally friendly techniques to reduce the use of chlorofluorocarbons, the UN General Assembly proposed to celebrate World Ozone Day on 16 September every year. This decision was taken in 1994. On this day, governments of different countries conduct awareness programs and ceremonies to spread the use of environmentally friendly and ozone protective products. Different programs are also conducted in schools and colleges to teach young ones how to protect our world. The World Ozone Day is celebrated worldwide on national and international levels. Scientists and researchers have proved that the use of hydrofluorocarbons instead of chlorofluorocarbons is less dangerous. Scientists have also observed that ozone depletion level has been lowering since the use of hydrofluorocarbon. We should also take measures to save this world, otherwise, this world will end soon. Let's promise ourselves that we will not perform any such activity which will be the reason for ozone depletion. These are the sum of ways that can we protect the ozone layer. Avoid the consumption of gases dangerous to the ozone layer. Maintain air conditioners. Buy local products. Minimize the use of cars. Do not use cleaning products that are harmful to the environment and to us. Hope you enjoyed watching and learning this video essay. If you think this video essay is important and useful, do not forget to like, share and subscribe my channel for more learning videos like this. Do not forget to put your thoughts in the comment section down below. Thank you.